chill or coffee and work vibes. Whatever activity you have planned for the day, ang masarap i-partner dyan, coffee. Binisita namin ang clasher na expert din sa kape, si Nef Medina. Nef, tara, kape tayo!
Tara, Gil, kape tayo and welcome na rin sa inyo mga ka-taste buddies dito sa Sounds Like Talk. Actually guys, nag-start kasi yung idea na to with friends. Basically lahat kasi kami meron kami yung things in common. So lahat kami musicians, tapos lahat kami mahilig sa kape. Specialty coffee.
Unang-unang nag-start yan sa beans. So kailangan siyempre yung beans mo makaiba. Merong beans na imported, merong beans na maganda yung blend. At the same time, yung pag-roast mo ng coffee, may specific temperatures kami na sinusundan, may specific na measurements kami sinusundan sa gata, sa syrups, even sa yelo, lahat yan ay kailangan na specifically measured to come up with the best brew for the coffee drink. Gusto namin yun i-share sa mga tao na hindi pa nakaka-try ng specialty coffee kasi ibang-iba din yung taste at of course the culture of enjoying these drinks.
So for today, we're gonna make a chocolate latte. Chocolate latte because ito ay isang treat na Filipino treat na favorite ng mga Pinoy. So tara, gawa tayo ng chocolate latte.
So yun mga ka-taste buddies, lunch time na. Meron akong 2 pieces burger steak with bacon and egg. Siyempre galing to sa partner namin sa taas, yung God's Burgery. And meron akong drink dito, yung bestseller namin, sea salt latte. So ayun, tikman natin. Taste buddies, we are located here in Imus, Cavite, B Complex Building, General Tito Pasha Street, Poblacion 1B. And you guys can also follow us on our social media, Sounds Like Coffee on Facebook and Sounds Like Coffee PH on Instagram. See you guys.